And there's no need to turn our jails into concentration camps and make them stay there for days, and they end up using bread as pillows. It's like, it's so...
The prosecutor, Chad,